good ball in as well. And the quality on the cross is rewarded with the opening goal of the game. And Sweden have got themselves in front 5.5 minutes in. Good ball in again, Hurtig. Boonsing turns it wide, doesn't get enough on it to put it out of play. Well, Boonsing tried to deflect it away as Lyley was onto it like a shot to keep the ball in play. And Sweden have a second goal of the game. They lead by 2-0. Another great strike. Oh, goalkeeper got a hand to it, but won't keep that one out. That's another stunning goal for Elina Rolfo this time for Sweden. Good ball across, great header. Rina Hurtig completely unmarked. Top corner, and Sweden lead by 4-0. Good ball again, Sandlin who's in behind. She's all on around again. She has got Wang going coming through. Can she find the ball square? Still going, Sandlin. Went for goal and scores! Thailand have a goal, and nobody will begrudge them that for their efforts in this second half. You can see what it means on the sidelines. Rubensson. Hurtig's there with a header again. Oh, they're checking for a possible penalty, in fact, VAR. Oh, she's going to have a look here, the referee, Salima Mukansenga. Well, there's the ball in. Hurtig went for the header. It has struck the arm. It's quite high up the arm. Penalty given. Well taken penalty. Goalkeeper guessed right.